All right, guys. So, majority of the stuff we did it during the stream. Unfortunately, we have an internet issues, probably due to storms and whatnot. So we're gonna record the rest of this epilogue. Right now, we've gotten to the point where Nimona's absolutely lost her mind. Oh God, and everybody's doing it. Everybody's doing the weird dance. So yeah. Let's finish up. All right, so we're gonna challenge Nimona right now. Hopefully volume's good, guys. Everybody's good here, let's go. All right, we're fighting Nimona. Let's beat her up. A Mosha full match. Is it an aura spear? W one tap. I don't know why that's effective, but it is. Right, we're gonna pick up iron leaves. There it is. I feel like Mariana is like the dopest Pokemon. One tap. I'm curious if I'm fighting six or three. No, I'm going more and more. I don't even know what that is. I forgot what that is. Yo, that looks sick, bro. What is that? Bro, that's gotta be like the coolest looking Pokemon I've ever seen. Milotic. Oh shoot, I'm sticking it. Oh wow. That was surprising. All right. Technically, I think we've beaten everyone, so I'm curious to see how this goes. We gotta beat it up. Oh, okay. Pay. All right. Let's challenge this thing. Oh, we did lose a mon. Interesting. I don't know what his weakness is, so I'm gonna logically go with Night Slash. Alright, that's good. Alright, thanks, Kieran. I appreciate the support, you know. Oh, wow. Nice shovel. Quite an interesting mon. With Iron Thorns. I want a little bite. That's good. No shot. That's crazy, bro. Voice confused and poison. W. Oh, we're gonna catch it, bro. Oh, we get to catch it? Let's go. Catch, like an ultra ball. Let's check it out. Poison. Okay. Nice spot. Oh, that's a dope move, man. Interesting. That's pretty cool. All right. There he goes. It's a cool mon. All right, everyone got better. Is Nimona good? Oh boy, everybody's tripped out. Several days later, all right. Head home to Paldea. All right, can't fly here, okay. I guess we go out, right? Are we? All right, now I guess we dip out. Let's go. All right, guys, we're leaving now. I hope you guys like my Pikachu in the background. Time to head home. Do your best, buddy. Arvin acts like a tough guy. The hidden treasure of Area Zero epilogue, the Moochie Mayhem, the end. Boy, oh boy, guys, there it is. That was good. That was so good. That was amazing, man. I liked it. I thought it was a really solid epilogue. I think it went the way I kind of thought, and I think it was good. The number of people you can invite in the club room has increased. I believe that's all right. Can we get out? Yeah. Let's make sure there's nothing else. I feel like we just move around a little. Okay. Alright, it's a good place to chill. Let's make sure ain't nothing else. I think that's it. We go to Poke Portal. Hit the news. Claim a mythical berry. Launch it. Get the game. This. Alright, Friday we're gonna get a Blaziken raid. That seems like it, guys. I'm gonna call it. That was it. That was fun. The rest of it was streamed, but then it got laggy towards the end, so we just recorded the rest, guys. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time.